Well, Caitlin Tyler, as you can see, I'm an honorary junior firefighter, but it's the professional firefighters that suit in here in Washington day in and day out that have those insurance rates looking lower for homeowners here in Washington. For Washington's volunteer firefighters, serving their community is not only their duty, but an honor.
The city really can't afford to have a full-time fire department for the calls we run. We have a good volunteer staff. It takes a lot of time, a lot of effort, and away from your families a lot.
And every 5 years, they're evaluated based on their department, emergency communications, water supply, and community risk reduction. Then they're given a score between 1 and 10, with 1 being the highest.
The rating relies a lot on the number of people you have on staff and the number of people that respond to structure fires. And to know that as a volunteer department we were able to achieve a class 4 is a good feeling for us.
The rating is basically a report card for the department, but this grade can help line pockets too.
Insurance actuaries look at the fact that the level of service that your department can provide makes a difference on their risk.
This is good news for home and business owners like Tom Brecklin, who has served his community for over 30 years and operated his repair shop for 40.
Insurance is on its rise all the time. You're always getting
The chief says their work isn't over yet. The department has gone from a rating of 8 to 4 since the chief began working there, and they hope to continue improving.
And that's very tough for a volunteer to try and fit his work, his family, and that much training into a schedule over the year. So these guys are second to none.